Pocoyo?
Hi!
Where are you going? You're going to play with Elly? Oh, Elly is having a bath with a rubber duck. Hello, Elly! Can you tell Pocoyo what Elly is doing? That's right. She's having a bath. You'll have to wait, Pocoyo. Pocoyo's fairy tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What are you reading?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur riding a bicycle. He was so happy. But it started to rain, and he got wet. The dinosaur didn't like being wet. So his friend the ant helped him dry off. He liked it so much that he got wet again. So the ant helped him dry again. The dinosaur loved getting dry. So he got wet again. Then dry. Wet. Dry. Really, really, really wet. And dry. The end. Elly is taking a long time in the bath. I wonder what she's doing. She's playing with a bubble. That's a lovely bubble, Elly. Can you tell Pocoyo what Elly is playing with in the bath?
A bubble! She's playing with a bubble!
Can you tell Pocoyo who is having a bath now?
The rubber duck!
The rubber duck!
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Penguin! It's a penguin!
Yes, it's a penguin!
Penguin!
Well done! Last, Elly is ready to play. Get it, Elly! Oh my! I wonder what Pocoyo is doing. Having a bath? You're right, Elly. Playing in the bath is fun.
Bye.
watching myself. I'm making bubbles. I'm having a bath. I'm playing.